time.
Cool, cool.
So it's nice to know that I can at least, you know, get in here with... directly with the sim mode instead of having to... well, to risk being completely I'm losing my track here. Track of thought, yeah, that's the word. Is that mine now? Hard to tell sometimes. That's like a real problem sometimes. Or something. So many things to do. So many things to understand. So much depths to reach. Oh hey, it's that biome. Oh no, oh no, oh no. I guess I'm alive. Okay. Not to self. Do not go deep under the mountain. Like, ever. Let's just go straight back home, get something to eat. And something to drink. I guess the repair tool works with this, hopefully. There seemed to be a recover that I can check that. I might come back later for that. But more importantly... that was not good for my heart. I don't scare easy. I normally don't. That thing is scary as hell. Okay. I forgot to grab seeds from... oh, I also kind of... whoops. Right, I'm just gonna drop that. Oh, new message. Here. Maybe your only communication. What? Altero is such a shit corporation. Okay, I can make a wedding kit. That's a plus, I think. Right, what exactly do I need that for again? I can make a compass, I guess. Or a refritter. That's probably a good idea. Yeah, not like I can do this yet. Definitely not with those things in the only place I know where. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna quickly go get some wheat to make fiber mesh. Fiber mesh. I even have one extra. Nice. Deployables, not really much I plan to do with this. Yeah, it's just a refritter, really. At least until I figure out what I need for the laser cutter. And there it is. So if I want to go deep, I need that. If I want to go anywhere near the ship, I need that. Yay! And I got a new blueprint, apparently? Definitely need that. Cyclops is going to be an important thing as well. Observatory control, I don't need a coffee vending machine. Probably. Oh, there's a well planter I can get later, apparently. Oh well. First of all, you. Observatory. Enamel glass. Yay! That's not gonna be a problem at all. Oh yes, there's sandstone things all over the place. Come on, load already. Oh, it's kind of hard. Maybe should come exploring this cave. Seems like a good place to go at least. Okay, let's first store everything else I have right now, like this. All of the titanium, fiber mesh can they can probably go over there. And if I remember correctly, coral 2 plus salt, I think. Yeah. Okay. Let's try getting over to that camera, huh? That shouldn't be too difficult. Limestone is also useful, mostly for the copper. Okay, that thing is problematic, I suppose is a word for it. Was like trying to mess with my mind or something. I mean, it messed with my mind, that's definitely a thing it did. Yes, I was lucky there was like a, you know, something to take cover with. This seems like it can go way deeper. I wouldn't even notice, huh? I keep getting gold. Like, out of the things the sandstone can drop, gold is the least important one, I think. Important thing to scan, but hey, still useful to get even more titanium. So the salt deposit and F off. Speaking of titanium. Okay, that's not so bad. Staying relatively close, not dying. Still decent amount of space. I don't know what that thing actually does to me if I do get closer, but I don't think I want to find out. Nice, copper. Always nice to find copper. Okay. let's keep exploring a bit more. It really would be nice to have something like a, well, like an actual map or something. I might actually get around to modding it this relatively soon, even if just for some basic things. Like remembering where the hell I'm going. That's an infested sand shark. Alright, this place. Oh yeah, that should help. Also, okay, going back down. Has to be something else I can scan around here, right? Not there, apparently. As well. Just what I need. This is probably a place to be checking for the actual blueprint. Diamonds. I pretty much have all of that. Nice. I really should see if I can just use the repair tool to, well, you know, repair the C-mod. Hey, I'm getting home just as it's becoming night. Perfect timing. We go. Oh, hey.
This is like pod 4. We've landed close to the Aurora. Flotation device is active, but we've got some big old fish in the water with us. I don't know how long we're going to last. We're close to the crash site, so bring radiation protection. 4 out.
I get the feeling those ones did even not last.
Approximate transmission.
Okay. Oh. Oh yeah, I could have just. Oh well. Right. That's that. Okay, let's get some of that back there. Let's get some cave sulfur. Right, so first I need to make a battery, which needs acid shrooms. I have them, nice. Wonder if I can just... I should probably check. Regardless, resources, electronics, battery. Then I just grab these two. And I got a laser cutter. Nice. We can move this back. Oh. Bit of a problem there, huh? Capacity. Yay. Hey, builder. So, this will be common metals. What's that doing there anyway? So, diamond, silver, gold. Lead and lithium can all go in there. I can probably place the salt back there. It's, you know, more common. That's probably more appropriate. I'll figure out how to recharge batteries eventually. Are doing well. Oh yeah.
How's his log? It's the day of the crash. I don't know what the heck has happened. I'm scared and I'm not going outside. There are shadows in the water under the hatch, but I can't tell if they're rocks or aliens. And there's weird looking caves nearby. If Aurora was carrying everything needed to build the phase gate, mobile vehicle bays, bioreactors, propulsion cannons. It had a cinema. There was a zero-G gym. My cafe. I don't understand how we're here now. Don't know why no one's coming for me.
Yeah, that sounds troublesome. Hey, radio message. At least I actually give a warning. It's like 19, it's just a camera. I've put 12, yep, sunk to the ocean bed. I'm really far away, and... Well, on the bright side, it's not behind the ship. And it... seems to be far away enough from... still very risky. Oh yeah, that's what I need to check. Do I have my repair tool with me? Repair tool, yeah. Oh yeah, I can just repair the C-mod, that's nice. definitely useful. Okay, good now. I have my laser cutter. I need to figure out where the fire extinguisher is. That's probably important. I have it somewhere, right? Yeah, there it is. And I need to equip the radiation helmet. Okay, so fire extinguisher, 1, laser cutter, 2. Repair tool might actually be useful, a flashlight. Scanner is fine. There. For now.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I need to get some more energy for it soon enough, but for now, let's see if we can actually get to the shit in question. Maybe actually progress for a change. That would be nice, wouldn't it? Oh, it's more of that biome. Didn't even notice there was one of those this way. Hello. I should probably go back to my boat at some point so I can get medkits out of the... well, out of the medkit fabricator, of course. Oh, that's risky. Yep. Nope, nope. Oh, it's... yep, I'm staying away from that. It can't have anything too important, right? Probably. I say yes, another shell just pops up under me. Let's grab the parts. Or some kind of fragment. Worth it. That's not too bad. Right. So we're back at the front of the ship. We need to see if there's any way into it. At least I already killed most of the crawlers. Emphasis on most. Right. Check number 1. I just realized I have no idea how to... maybe it doesn't work over there. Maybe I just need to use the fire extinguisher in this area. Doesn't seem like it. Or this something I have to do? It's hard to tell if the fire's going out or out.